Three. Trump. Well, a performance from him in his first match. 3-0 winner.
Well, of course, a lot of history between these two, a lot of big matches. The most recent, as Selby takes that long red on, was this season at the Champions semi-finals. Trump won 6-3. Very tight, and... Well, what a great shot that is, getting everything into play. I guess the advantage he's got.
Sally Pally, great chance for some of these players just to sharpen their claws, so to speak.
Professional tournament with stakes and prize money and all the rest of it. So it feels more like the match environment. You're going to be plus time. When he was only 19, he beat Selby in the final.
12.
He would have been, if he hadn't been in this, he would have been practicing anyway.
19.
Wilson started that match extremely well against Robert Milkins at the first frames. Here he is in frame two,
26.
About to, he hopes, make a century break.
27.
Of course, there is £500 with a high break. There's still 35 points on the table there. As Judd Trump continues to run amok on the table.
30.
Could play a delicate cannon into the two reds here. Play snooker the way a nine-ball pool player plays pool. Because
38.
What Judd does to go into the pack of reds, get everything spread out far and wide, and then from then on, of course, with reds in play, break building becomes a lot easier.
Some nine ball pool. Not so long ago, Matchroom Multisport, the leading promoters of nine ball pool. I can tell you that Gary Wilson on table two has cleared up with a 1-3-8. That's a good 2-0 to him against Robert Milkins.
50.
Yes, Rob Milkins finished fifth in the previous group, so looking forward to taking on his good friend and local rival, Tapizowski, in a couple of weeks from now. But meanwhile, Judd Trump here on table one just needs one more red to secure frame one.
Running, hasn't he, in his fourth frame so far. Looking. So he wants this in, just to keep Selby at bay, because Selby will certainly come back. And it was in.
7.
Just to let you all know, the game is not easy. He just looks it when guys like this are playing.
The biggest difference with the top star. Just make a few mistakes positionally.
Well, in the end, it wasn't a century, but it was a fine 80. Judd Trump has played. Stage how well Trump is playing so far, not just in the first frame here with his 80 break, but in frame in a match one as well against Walden, which lasted just 30 minutes.
Judd, this red to the left corner, and take the cue ball around the back of the black and to safety. Just decelerated a fraction there. Very little pace in that shot. Easy to do when you're playing somebody like Mark Selby, one of the game's greatest players. Actually risk leaving the cue ball in the middle of the table there, and it could be costly now if he's missed the red. That's the way the tables are playing. Mark Selby's seen all this before though from Judd Trump.
6th
corner.
Since winning that tournament a couple of weeks before Christmas, or in fact a week before, 40. And then coming here yesterday, had a break in Dubai with the family. Absolutely deserved to have a bit of time off. Still got to the semis, despite all of that, very nearly got to the final.
20.
He led Karen Wilson 2-1 in the semi-final. Karen Wilson quite to beat Selby. Against Selby on Sunday night.
20. Pace anymore. Considering.
43. 49.
Well, it's a right to eradicate, but never has done.
Yes, it's not.
55.
The last black sat down, and then it suddenly occurred to me, asked the referee, is there a high break prize? And Rob Spencer said, yes, there is. What is it? 128. Sorry, 120.
He had on the black. St. Benson, nice break made Black in any group, carries a break 62. Prize of 500.
And he could have polled the black to potentially win it. He said, what is the prize? 20 grand. Well, it's not quite that much, 500 quid, but worth having. In the end, it was beaten anyway.
Shot and brought the awkward red into play. 62 points to lead, but Selby has managed. There are 75 remaining, so plenty of points to play with.
1.
Well, decision time. He's gone for the brown, and it's gone in. And we're playing for the red that's on the black spot. Quite occupying it.
Well, the first Freddy Pottick was great, but there was an element of safety middle, and what a chance now to steal his frame. Just under line.
13.
Just feels like he's going to
jack the cue butt in the air, strike downwards. Just about it. Steal this frame.
44.
Got to be said when Selby's 62 in front of Brown as well. Said he stalled out to try and win the frame.
53.
A couple of inches to travel.
Down all the way to the black, which is just off the top cushion, which he knocked in. 2-0, so just a lightning fast start. We've only really been going an hour here, and as I say, he's won.
1. Although that red was possible to the left corner, Mark Selby would have. 2-0 was a chance by forcing it in at that sort of pace. He could have got the cue ball back up for the blue. 2-0.
1.
Well. Fairly handily with his opposite hand. He has played for the black. So he's on it very nicely. That's a very nicely controlled shot. It's a red in such a way that position to a colour will be a natural process. So that's what he's.
15.
Sure, this pots though, I think it's just a safety, yeah.
Touch on, 15.
Bring the pressure on.
And that was deceptively clever from Judd. He could have played a safety of any colour there, really. Rather black. 2-0 behind. Judd Trump looking like he's barely going to miss a ball when he gets
this season, but because this is a different make, this Rasson table, than any Trump.
16 23 24 32.
The second frame was the big one, of course, the way he cleared up there. He's really not put a foot wrong. Storm to the top of the table.
39.
We'll see him again at 4:30 UK time again. Location wrapped up after day one. The way he's playing, it seems likely. We'll see, though. Things can change, of course. Yeah, but this has been a first-rate display from Trump. Every chance, and it's going to be 3-0. The second match running for Judd Trump.
50.
Well, can Judd make a century, I wonder, here?
60.
Quite hit the right side.
Yeah, there's a lot of balls in the way, isn't there? Going around the table, but he won 3-0. He's beaten Mark Selby 3-0 also.
67 frame and the match.
67 the.